The Song of the Sannyasin, composed in July 1895 at the Thousand Island Park. Wake up the note, the song that had its birth far off, where worldly taint could never reach, in mountain caves and glades of forest deep, whose calm no sigh for lust or wealth or fame could ever dare to break, where rolled the stream of knowledge, truth and bliss that follows both. Sing high that note, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Strike off thy fetters, bonds that bind thee down, of shining gold or darker, baser ore. Love, hate, good, bad, and all the dual throng. No slave is slave, caressed or whipped, not free, for fetters, though of gold, are not less strong to bind. Then off with them, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Let darkness go, the will-o'-the-wisp that leads with blinking light to pile more gloom on gloom. This thirst for life forever quench, it drags from birth to death, and death to birth the soul. He conquers all who conquers self. Know this, and never yield, Sannyasin bold. Say, Om Tat Sat Om. Who sows must reap, they say, and cause must bring the sure effect. Good, good, bad, bad, and none escape the law. But whoso wears a form must wear the chain. Too true, but far beyond both name and form is Atman ever free. Know thou art that, Sannyasin bold. Say, Om Tat Sat Om. They know no truth who dream such vacant dreams as father, mother, children, wife, and friend. The sexless self, whose father he, whose child, whose friend, whose foe is he, who is but one? The self is all in all, none else exists, and thou art that, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. There is but one, the free, the knower self, without a name, without a form or stain. In him is Maya, dreaming all this dream. The witness, he appears as nature, soul. Know thou art that, Sannyasin bold. Say, Om Tat Sat Om. Where seekest thou that freedom, friend, this world nor that can give? In books and temples vain thy search. Thine only is the hand that holds, the rope that drags thee on. Then cease lament, let go thy hold, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Say, peace to all, from me no danger be to aught that lives. In those that dwell on high, in those that lowly creep, I am the self of all. All life, both here and there, do I renounce. All heavens and earths and hells, all hopes and fears. Thus cut thy bonds, Sannyasin bold. Say, Om Tat Sat Om. Heed then no more how body lives or goes. Its task is done, let karma float it down. Let one put garlands on, another kick this frame, say naught. No praise or blame can be, where praiser praised and blamer blamed are one. Thus be thou calm, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Truth never comes where lust and fame and greed of gain reside. No man who thinks of woman as his wife can ever perfect be. nor he who owns the least of things, nor he whom anger chains, can ever pass through Maya's gates. So give these up, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Have thou no home? What home can hold thee, friend? The sky thy roof, the grass thy bed, and food what chance may bring, well cooked or ill, judge not. No food or drink can taint that noble self which knows itself. Like rolling river free thou ever be, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Few only know the truth. The rest will hate and laugh at thee, great one, but pay no heed. Go thou, the free, from place to place, and help them out of darkness, Maya's veil. Without the fear of pain or search for pleasure, go beyond them both, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om. Thus, day by day, till karma's power spent, release the soul forever. No more is birth, nor I, nor thou, nor God, nor man. The I has all become the all I and bliss. No, thou art that, Sannyasin bold, say, Om Tat Sat Om.